Mark's car is back off the grid now.
Yes.